Hey guys, this is an emergency video, sort of. After my wife borrowed this car for a couple days, it's just a coincidence, I guess. My low coolant light came on the next morning, this morning, and my coolant reservoir was completely empty. I filled it all the way up. Now it's empty again. And I have this thing right here that's slimy, like that's coolant. So now I gotta jack it up for a minute and see if this is a water pump or a belly pan, or a hose or a radiator. And then I have to drop this thing off for the dealer for some warranty work. This is probably the most common major GTI issue that I can think of. I know dozens of people that have their water pumps replaced. So just a tip, just keep an eye on your coolant level all the time if you have a Mark 6 GTI. You should not lose any. People that say it should go down and you burn some up, that's BS straight up. Your turbo is not hot enough to just evaporate your coolant out of the engine. And most of the time, if it goes slow, you have a tiny leak and that will evaporate before it ever hits the ground. And you keep wondering why you have to add every 6 months even. I mean, even that could be a leak, that's what this case. So keep a close eye on your coolant reservoir if you own one of these, just a tip. And if you're lucky, your water pump won't take a dump all at once and you need a tow. That's why I'm going to try and, first I'm going to look under here and then I'm going to try and get it to the dealer now so I don't have to tow it before it really gives out completely. Yes, I've got hit with the damn water pump bug. That's a second pull. Damn it. Sucks ass. I'm praying I can make it to the dealer before it totally blows out on me and makes me have a tow. Okay. Where are we coming from? Okay, the pan, the oil pan right there. Coming right off that. It's not the radiator. It is the water pump. You can see little, up on the block a little bit, you can see stains. I can't see exactly, it's kind of hard to tell. Yeah, they are. You can see white, little white stains on all kinds of stuff up there. So I gotta get this to the dealer real quick and pray that it frickin' doesn't go out on me. You can see, oh shit, I just put my hair in the coolant. All right, you can see right up this hose. No, you can't see, actually. It's coming right down that radiator hose, dripping right there. The GTI is now at the dealer. I did leave my intake on, all that stuff. I didn't have time to take it off. It was starting to leak so bad. I got a 14 Altima as my rental. Not free, of course. Gotta pay like 40 bucks a day for it. It's a four-cylinder, it's probably a CVT. I don't know what that pure drive thing is. I have no interest in reviewing this car, by the way. It's a pretty, really boring, sucky car. Soft, sucky seats, really slow. But hey, it's a car, it'll get me around until I get my GTI back.